begin again.
Royal Highness, ladies and gentlemen,
and entertainment.
How many times will one dissenter die before accepting their fate? Once more, how many times will one fool die? How much will one proud human soul suffer? Before bending a knee to the greatness of their eternal king. Citizens of Duviri, it is a well-known fact to each and every one of us, yes, that the unbent knee must be broken.
Ever get that feeling you're stuck? Spinning inside your little wheel. Only to find you're right back where you started. And so it goes. Day by day. Year by year, until you're dead inside. You feel nothing. You're just a prisoner, trapped in the spiral of someone else's dream.
Get!
Lux.
What's gotten into you? Where's that apathy I've come to love?
I am the Bombastine of the courtly stage, until that witch Lucinia took it from me. A fancy new hand, sire.
Lucky you.
I don't belong here. Shit. I don't even know why I'm talking to you. You're just some Thrax plaything, right?
Too true. Not like you. No matter how much work I put in.
I'm just looking for a way out of here.
A way out? When all of us are obliged to stay?
Where?
Yonder.
Don't get in my way.
Ah, the audience loves you. Of course they would.
Hell?
the person who has everything a little something extra. Be on your way. That oarworm is hunting. And it has your scent. Though you could buy some time if you fed it Lucinia first.
Whoa. I am your cloud above, your fire below, your reckoning.
Right now, you're thinking, is this real? Or some fevered dream?
I'm wondering why the hell this all feels so damn familiar.
Emotions, they guide where others fail. The King's spiral takes away time, experience.
You don't seem like the others.
I am Teshin. Oh, yes. And this is, well, it was you that named her, remember? Remember her oceans crashing wild under churning skies. This place is a nightmare facade of that world. A prison from which you must escape.
I'm just so tired.
The figurine you pulled from the paradox. The lost toy of a temperamental child. You need only to find the rest of its pieces.
You can't be serious. You can keep the doll. I've got to get as far away from this as I can.
You know you cannot run from here with Thrax on the throne. But by all means, try again. I'll even give you my blades. Until the next spiral, then.
Enough. tired of this foolishness!
To the mainland. Impressive. If you are done gallivanting across the skies, might I suggest finding shelter on the mainland before those who have the steel upon you? You're thinking, is this real?
Some fever dream. All right, Teshin, I'll try it your way.
You remember. Good. Now, we can begin. Warframes. Brought here by the Paradox. In the world beyond the wall, they were the weapons of a warrior caste called the Tenno. I suspect your hand may offer a way to control them, as they did. Choose. To the dissociation.
Right. I think I'm ready.
Then go. The King's Reach is weaker here in the Undercroft. On the surface, I suspect this Warframe would be a liability, attracting his every worm. But here, you can roam free and revel in its power.
So what am I doing here, Tushin? A joyride?
You are seeking a paradox. You'll need more than her hand and my blades to survive above. Here they come.
Something else down here.
Yes, a paradox. You must find it.
Think you can hide from me down here, Drifter? I play wherever I want.
But I have seen worse.
Sure. You want to tell me what's so special about these Tenno? This ain't so hard.
From the other side, they command the selfsame powers of void that make the walls of our prison. I suspect the paradox is their attempt to help us. It was war, after all. It defined us. We were made to hate without reflection. No vacations. Oh, feeling better? That Warframe took a greater toll on you than I expected.
Who were you talking to?
If you are recovered, we must begin at once to seek the other pieces of Thrax's figurine. I expect they will manifest the same as paradoxes on the surface. Gear up, look around, and tell me when you are ready.
How'd you end up here anyway?
Through the eye of a storm. I'm not sure if I was dead or alive at the time. You?
Nah, it's been too long for me. Maybe I was on that ship, or maybe the same way you did.
All his horses, all his men. The sooner you find the pieces, the sooner you get out of this place. Thrax will reset the spiral the moment he senses a Warframe on the surface. We will save that for the Undercroft. This should at least give you a fighting chance against his false Dax. He's in a mood. See for yourself. You have angered Thrax, and because he is a creature of emotion, his world follows. From the Duviri tales, the Prince of Fire. Be wary. In the story, the king's men had blades of molten steel.
Oh, that imp has gone too damn far this time. He's had his Dax confiscate my belongings! Pound them into the dirt! And get my goods back.
For the king.
So the imp's taxes are my taxes. If these Dax have a problem with that, then you can make problems for them, can't you?
Petty and trivial things could spark Loden's anger, but the flames quickly rose.
The Undercroft is an ulcer in the guts of Duviri. Something's happening down there. I can feel it. Sort it out, for Void's sake.
Thank you.
Your presence is enough to hold the paradox at bay, but the environment itself will fight to choke you out. As well as takes. Those you slay may drop concentrated life support. Support is limited. It must not be squandered.
Yeah.
So everything was met with anger, and anger was his undoing.
The imp thinks he can send his clanking cretins to haul me away. As if I were nothing but a filthy tam snaffler. Rip their arms and legs off! Stand strong!
The more Loden's anger drove people away, the more certain he became that he was right.
Does that brat on the throne have
any idea
how often I've had to send forces into the Undercroft to clean up his mess? Maybe you'll do a better job. See what's amiss.
The Paradox has drawn Void Angels to besiege the Undercroft. Undo what their claws have done, or Duviri may fall to something worse, even than Thrax. You will have to be nimble to collect those energy globes, but they are the only means to close the breaches. Through the wall, their master will be freed. Do not allow that to happen. Fight on. Close the ruptures as you would staunch the wounds of a comrade. Closed. The paradox stabilizes. Keeping them at bay. Hold fast.
his heart, Loden knew he was angry with his own powerlessness. And no amount of screaming could remedy that.
I told the imp these void-sodden travesties were a stupid idea!
Oh, but they're so strong, Loden.
Kill one. Take what it's guarding. Prove me right.
He became an enemy to even himself.
That gormless child in the palace is letting his night terrors run free. While Didym slurps his cup of warm milk, show them what a real nightmare looks like!
Do it until your father rises.
I'll never get the chance, because they hate me! Everyone hates me! And guess what? I hate myself more!
Of both comedy and...
Return to me when you are ready.
I guess we're born with anger. An instinct like any other. Like squinting at the sun or flinching from a burn. But some of us, maybe we learn it.
Easy. I have you.
Don't!
Saw that ship in the sky? The Zeremin, our child king, must be one of those who was abandoned there. A Tenno.
You said the Tenno are trying to help me. This paradox stuff? Now you're saying Thrax is one of them? He doesn't seem too helpful.
The history I know. That Zeramin ship returned from the void, bringing with it the extraordinary power the Tenno command. But here is a different path, I suppose. A difference in parallel. A paradox in itself. The world above changes every day following what Thrax feels. Ready yourself for the next day and consider what you have learned. It seems that Thrax woke on the right side of his crib today.
Sickening.
Remember, the joy he feels is not lacking in danger. Find the fable hidden and play it out. That way, you may discover the next paradox, the next piece we need.
Either you keep stewing over your grudges against the King's Dax, or you channel that energy into something positive. It's up to you.
Judgment.
should trouble me.
To the happy mind, all things seem simple. Problems could be solved simply by making them go away.
The Undercroft is a source of unbridled negativity. We are about joy, and nothing but joy! So your path is clear, isn't it?
Secrets lie buried deep within the Undercroft. The Paradox provides the means to extract them. You must protect the excavators and keep them powered. Extractor in place. Treasure has been located. Extractor deploying. Extractor is out of power. An extractor requires power. Sense another void treasure. Deploying. A new extraction site may now be claimed.
could other people not simply be as happy as Mathilla was? Why did they have to be so difficult?
Running wild. They'd be happier in the safety of a pen, and in their hearts they know it. So you can round them up with a clear conscience.
Congratulations, Drifter. Finally, you have found creatures who look up to you.
Mathilla's plans were failing, but she put a brave face on it. With a whistle, she went back to work.
It's time for you to descend into the Undercroft and to make things right. It may not be what you want, but it is what you need.
The Undercroft seethes with Thrax's violence. Burn it out with force. Destroy every enemy you find. Begun. Turn to the world above.
Mathilla embraced optimism with the zeal of a fanatic. Her plan would work. Duviri would be happy.
You can stand than your own 2 feet. Something's hidden nearby. You are going to find it. By yourself.
Joy and madness are both known to laugh aloud. Mathilla leapt from one into the embrace of the other.
Royal mazes teach independence and build character. Don't give up. Keep trying.
In the work. Oh, do you think this beautiful light in my heart? Oh, just got there by itself. Do you?
Found it. Good. So tell me, did Mathilla's joy wear off on you?
I hope you're kidding.
You think I'm not paying attention? You think I don't know what you're up to? My Daks are searching. We will find your nasty little den soon enough.
We run towards it. Something, someone, some wavering oasis of joy and contentment. Sad thing is, most happiness seems to come by accident. Maybe it's not about getting it, but letting it.
Smiling.
I am not.
His memories are giving you something. As these emotions flow through you, you take from him his singular power over the world.
I don't want sharesies. I want out.
But look, the Dormazone. It's lit up now.
Shit. You hungry?
Go ahead, but save some for Terra.
Now, do you believe it?
Let's go.
Who is this new friend of yours, anyway? I made you. I kept you safe all this time. They're nothing I can't be.
Ignore him. Play out the day. Let him see that his control has weakened.
Cunning devices like this feed Duviri with power, just so those witless peasants can piss it away. It's wasted on them. Recalibrate it in my favor.
Whoa there.
executioner was far too kind. I should have set you on a treadmill.
Bombastine was never satisfied. He wanted more, for all that others had was an affront to his being.
I want what a man of my talent and worth rightly deserves, and that includes the Undercroft that Thrax guards so jealously. Ugh. Off you pop.
Creatures of the deep void are assaulting the Undercroft, tearing rents in its fabric. Seal them up again, or worse foes than Thrax may emerge. The ruptures can be closed, but only if you collect enough ambient void energy. Seize the globes that float nearby.
The performance will commence.
The Void Angels are unrelenting. You are all that is keeping them at bay. Hold fast. Fight on. Close the ruptures as you would staunch the wounds of a comrade.
Master
will be freed. Do not allow that to happen. The rupture is closed. The paradox stabilizes. To reinforce them.
Behind his acts of kindness and generosity lay but one thought. How can this performance benefit me?
Hours I've spent gazing into void mirrors, and here you are. Some mysterious benefactor gazing back. Deal with those dacks and see what your friend wants.
Smashy smash!
Come on.
With sweet words, he persuaded others to his side. But his thoughts were only ever of himself.
Something's calling for you through the void mirror. Aren't you special? Get rid of those decks and see what's so urgent.
With each new conquest, never once did he think, surely that is enough. Surely now I can stop.
Whoever controls the Undercroft grasps all of Duviri by the roots. I won't let its reputation stand in the way of claiming what's mine. Get in. And do what you have to.
Many defensive battles within the Origin system were lost. Through the Paradox, you now have the chance to undo those defeats. The enemy musters for a fresh assault. Hold the line. Enemies incoming. Stand fast. Time to rest. Already a new onslaught begins. Resolve is being tested. Do not falter. Prepare yourself. A fresh wave approaches.
You can.
fiercely. The rains do not relent. Still, the stout bow stands. Been scattered to the void.
Demented beyond hope of return, Bombastine set his heart on the throne. Was he not as good a king as Thrax?
Those sentries look down on me. There goes Bombastine, they say.
Fire a shot over his head and watch him jump!
For today, you're taking them down to my level.
The envy that might have motivated him to better himself hurled him headlong into disaster.
That meddlesome witch Akrithis says there is hidden knowledge in the old shrines. Assemble one. She can't keep it all for herself.
were supposed to break her, not make her his favorite.
I was meant to be the one who was loved. Me! It's not fair!
You wish you were this fast.
Stirring up this mess with the executions. You got it in your head to get out. Don't you see now? These stories are for you. For us.
No, Terra? Nothing's worse than anger, right? It burns your lungs, it ashes the trees, but you can see it, right? And after it passes, maybe something new sprouts up. But resentment... resentment is desolation. It salts the soil so that nothing ever grows again.
Didn't see it coming, didn't you? That I was just using you. You think there's some magic land outside of here? Oh, there. Is war and suffering. Understand?
I think so.
Do you? Do you really? You keep calling this a prison, but you know what it really is. It's the only place in the entire universe that is actually safe.
Yeah, clearly.
You had it all. A whole world to yourself. But you were bored, ungrateful. You had to bite the hand that feeds.
Like Terra, huh?
Like what?
Once upon a time, there was a dying old man. As he lay on his bed, dying, he called to each of his beloved children. Hear his rasping call, they answered with a hollow lullaby.
Teshin! Teshin!
So they came to his bedside, one by one, and his firstborn knelt there. And the old man said, my child, why be your eyes so dry? And the firstborn said, so that I might be strong, father. And so the old man gave to them the deeds for all his lands. Secondborn, he said again. My child, why be your eyes so dry? And his second child said, I shed no tears, father, for I chose now to remember only the joy you made of my life. And so unto him, the old man gave his family home. When his last child had entered, he said again, my child, you were my favorite of all. Why show you no feelings of me? The last child said to him, I feel nothing, for it was I who has killed you.
Where is he?
Don't you worry. Justice comes swiftly in my kingdom.
Thank you.
ready to fight. It makes me so happy.
Take care of Terra for me.
I will.
You're feeling now.
I am.
Thank you.
childish tantrum right now. Do you understand? He's dead and he's gone, and he's not coming back.
Had it. Thrax didn't make this place.
You did. But you reset it. You gave it all back to him. Why?
I guess it felt like a good trade. So, what's next?
Those beyond the wall have helped you. You will need to repay that debt. But you've earned your freedom. A way through the paradox and out of the spiral. Be warned, you'll not be as you are now, but as you were then. Do you see it? The other side.
I see it.
What will you do?
Sometimes you get stuck. Sometimes you go numb. The color drains away. You stop trying, and that just feeds the spiral going down. Maybe you'll get lucky one day. You see yourself in the mirror and snap out of it. But for some of us, it takes more. A friend, a stranger, a story, a helping hand.
Operator, messages have arrived in your inbox.